God Rush was. If you looked at any, right, yeah. Yeah, plus one is very nice. On the game. Oh, that's fair. I hope you have a good run. Maybe smash your PB. Ooh. Ah, cool. Thank you. Appreciate it. Normal. Oh, okay. I've not started normal yet. I'm only doing very easy. I said I weren't going to start running normal until I got very easy under 1 hour 10. And I'm really awful right now.
With the unit since I was born.
Okay.
I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is... We've shared everything. All the bad and all the...
Now, I kind of set it as a personal goal to do... get a certain time on very easy before I moved on. And if I'm able to get, you know, sub 110 on very easy, it's gonna have given me enough understanding getting to normal a little bit better.
Send back up. I have an unknown target here.
Oh god damn it. Oh god, like some of the I'm not good at this at all. Everything went wrong there. Holy moly. The top guys are incredible. I can't see me getting close to their times for years.
Verrazano Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Freeze.
My god, it's so funny. Hussy. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Oh, you're doing no kill as well. Ooh. Doing no kill on very easy. Seems very pointless.
Okay. initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a...
How did I get into it? A very long time ago. I got a PlayStation 2. That came with Sons of Liberty. However old I was, like 12 years old or something when it came out. I got my buttons all confused. No wonder. When I was in school, I watched a friend play.
Freeze.
The first Metal Gear, but I'd never played it myself.
Ours is not the only military project devoted to Metal Gear development, but it cannot be more different in nature from the Navy's. Theirs is a program that will add fuel to the uncontrolled fire.
Might work. Proliferation. I don't know why, I'm having real trouble with the second holds at the minute.
We the Marines.
What you play? Are you doing a PC run? HD collection. Okay, nice.
Jack, it's...
I don't know how much the HD collection varies from the PC run. I know if there are some tricks that can't be done.
Freeze! Huh?
Getting quick enough. I don't care, Rose. It happens. Like, I've only been running the game for 3 weeks or something. One thing that I felt has made me better is just completing runs even though they look dead. Like, I kept resetting as soon as the smallest bad thing would happen. So I was fudging up a lot of stuff, but yeah. It all comes with time. I just know that from doing other things as well. I go into my sim racing as well. So I just know. Same thing, like, as soon as you get into any car on a specific track or whatever, you're not gonna be setting the world on fire straight away. It's annoying because you want to be smashing it.
Who's there?
Like, I get many frustrations, like when sim racing, like knowing that I should do a specific track, right, or car, or like any kind of combo. It's just the more time in the seat, the better you're gonna get.
Who's there? Who's that?
Enemy sight. Enemy sight. Oh.
What's going on? Respond. Communications with Strut D have ceased.
It's the enemy. I need help.
Oh, come on, Raiden. You silly boy.
Who's
don't aim. So yeah, I believe you'll be able to get a PB. Essentially doing a plant in that time. You got it. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I hope I do. Start. Please don't hit any claymores. The bane of my existence is this bit here. Bam, bam, bam. Ah, oh, godlike. Okay, I'm happy with that. Yeah, I always hit the claymores, it's killer. I AK'd too late. Way too late. Shit, I don't think that's him. We'd kick him ourselves if it was.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
Didn't think I hit it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not set up. Feel a bad Harrier fight. But better than last time. I've really messed up my last Harrier fight. Oh no, Rose, always forget about Rose after Harry up.
Right, are you all right? Answer me, Raiden!
Yep. On my PB, I fell off on that and the jump just before this one. That was kind of annoying. Chaff Grenade.
Encounter the enemy requesting backup.
Right.
Bump, are you doing? Stop it!
I took these photos.
Snake took those photos.
Forget.
God, I'm an idiot. from an MR.
Send backup. I have an unknown target here.
Understood. Squad has been dispatched to the first floor of the Shell 2 core. Don't allow the subject to escape.
How's my phone ringing when there's a chaff? Hydration tar. Do you like auto-scrollers? No, are you kidding me?
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden! Raiden!
Oh, it's from so far back. And I don't have... chaff grenade, I've got to AK them. Okay. Oh, my splits have... Shit. No. Edit splits. Can I not do it whilst I'm live? Undo. Oh shit.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
Splits are a bit funky.
You know this fellow? You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Oh, I should be in the stomach right now? And that should split. Nice. Hmm?
Is there somebody there? I have him. I need some backup gear.
Understood. Eliminate the target.
Get up.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation.
S3 stands for Stinky Solid Snake.
Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR Regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy. as bait? Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it, and now you've been led back to war by something less than real.
No.
Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son! It's not him I want the answers from.
No, come on. Ooh. Now, did I just get sub 1-8? That would be amazing.
This is where we first met. I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
Sorry, sub 1-9. Not 1-8.
Something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things.
How's the run going, Mr. Soda?
It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry. Sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears only.
Thank you.
I stare at the stars and the sky up above and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? I walk by myself on the streets below. Ask every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one of these will show? I can't say goodbye to yesterday, my friend. Holding on till the end. Out of the darkness, there is no other way than the light leading to yesterday. It's there that I'll find inner peace, not war. And dreams that I let slip away, I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday.
Joyful.
Oh, 108.53. I will take that. Very happy with that.